on, girls. Quickly, please. Quietly.
Yeah.
Bernie, you should be in the library this period.
I'm supposed to be in this class.
I'm sorry, but your mother was quite adamant on the phone. Come on, girls, quickly, please.
No pushing.
What's she like in the morning? Red-eyed, grumpy? Trouble getting out of bed?
She's a normal teenager.
We can never know for sure. Don't blame yourself, Frances. You're a good mother. The Lord knows.
And then she had to say the word erection, and we all just lost it. Like, you could tell she was trying to avoid it the entire time, but it was written right there, and she had to say it.
She wrote the word erection on the board.
No, it wasn't some light reading for us to take home. Relax. Can I look? A bit more to do it. Ooh la la, Bernie, talk about direction.
Bernadette, what happened to your skirt? I'd like you to fix it, please. And wipe your shoes. I don't want you to ruin my floor. Won't you say hello to Mrs. O'Malley?
Hello to Mrs.
Fit it in.
Your fanny gets bigger.
Did you learn that today?
No, they don't teach you that stuff in sex ed.
Have you?
God, no. I found it in my mom's drawer.
Oh my God. I can't imagine my mom ever touching something like that.
She'd have to beg God for forgiveness until her knees hurt. But you don't. You don't really need a dildo.
Girls, come wash your hands. Your sausages are ready.
Oh,
Bernadette. Where on earth have you been?
Have you been performing sex acts for money?
Oh my God.
I will not hear the Lord's name be taken in vain.
What's in your bag? Show me.
Empty that bloody bag! Now!
Bernadette of Lourdes to watch her become a sex addict.
What is wrong with you? You didn't even look to see what else was in that bag.
I have to steal money from you every month.
Get out of my house, Ruth.
My name is Bernie.
streets, this field's on ease.